warm every springtime, that's their reproduction. And if they can't find a natural hollow tree, they quite often go into the cavity walls or ceilings of houses. In 10 months, they built an awful lot of comb. They also sucked into that cavity 50 kilos of honey. They bred up the numbers to about 50 or 60,000 bees. She wasn't disturbed by them at all. She was very comfortable with the bees in her house, but she realized they probably should be moved. All heading into that box where I've put the queen.